Hello guys and welcome back by House of Flipper. I'm playing the HGTV? I'm playing the HGTV! Let's do this because this is annoying. Oh fuck. That's also I don't care about that. I would want this to be white too, but they didn't ask for that, so I'm not gonna do that. Let's get. Oh wait, no, I cannot do that before I made the decision. We should go with a modern style. It will help to provide a much needed additional space. True. Definitely traditional style. Let's create some visual contrast between the living room and the modern. No, I'm not gonna do that with you, dude. Gross. Why would you wanna do that? Why would you want to do that? How? What? It's only 22. And I don't think the inside will count. Nope. I knew this was going to happen. Shit. Yeah, that's pretty nice, was it? That's the best I can do of it. Don't like it. Alright, let's do it like this. Alright, what shall we put in here now? A fireplace. But obviously they also want to have a wall-mounted TV. Try couch. More natural couch. It's not really modern, is it? Oh, the colors are horrible. Jesus. Okay. Shit, where am I gonna play that one then? Does it still count? No, it doesn't. It doesn't count, shit. Play that one there. Well, they counted, so that... I don't want to place anything here. Alright, let's hang that one over there. There's that one over there. We have this one. And we have a fern. Right, this one part. Just try to do it a wee bit faster. Is that gonna be perfect? It's gonna be good enough. Oh wait. Thank you. more room. No, it doesn't. It doesn't give you much room at all. It fucks up your whole floor plan. What do you think of that? Oh my god, it's not smart. This part is done too. Can I open this? No, of course not. The light switch is there. Okay, and the one here. So we do this one. Kitchen. How bad can it be, right? Corner. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, yeah, I understand. Nothing I can do about that, is it? Well, that's a perfect fit. You have to scoot a doodle a bit. So you... Oh, you're a sight? Wait, what? You're a small sight. Oh, fuck. Place over there. No other place. Hanging cabinets. That one can fit in there. We have this one. And then we need another bigger one. Fits. So we have two more hangings. I'm not sure how we're gonna make this this won't fit. You're tiny petite. Okay, so those are in there. Hanging light bulb. There are already some lights in here. I mean, if you want to work with panels, everything needs to be the same. Even if this is just storage shit. It needs to be the same. Alright. It is not perfect, is what I would say that I would like to have done. Hello, pup. Hello, puppy. You coming home with me? Make you look so adorable. Alright, let's complete this job. 100%, yeah, sure. I didn't even go into the backyard. That looked pretty awesome. That little corner in the house. Cool. Alright, loading, you're almost there, just a little tiny bit more. I know you can do it. There we go. For the backs. Oh, hi! Hello, boy. Alright, so that was it for this episode. That was it for the HGTV. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it, and I hope I'll see you guys in the next one I make. Bye bye.